people hear us do that like that.
Imagine you just walk into class on the first day of school and they're like, so what do we do? And then the teacher's like, grab a book. And then you just read and then just walk in a circle all period while like reading, just like hoping you won't bump into anyone. And then you're like, oh, that was fun. What do we do tomorrow? And it's just the same thing every single day for a year. And you're just reading a book, just walking in a circle.
We're seeing
yes,
One Republic in concert.
We're going to a One Republic concert with Tyson, a.k.a. Charles McGee. Oh, I'm so excited. Allison, like, no joke, though. I'm, like, so ready. Dude, I freaking love this. I love this song. Bye, but I'm telling the truth. Why do we know everything else?
Don't you.
Something new. Wherever I go, can
you?
Oh yes. Oh, I love the mouse.
Me too.
I love One Republic, dude. They're like that band that like no one really cares about, but they're just always
loves
on the radio.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Honestly, I'm gonna make a Spotify playlist of just One Republic.
And the funny thing is, we don't need to memorize all their lyrics.
We already know all of them.
Oh fuck.
I'm telling the truth. Wherever I go, there's shadows of you.
One D.
No, one R.
This one's so fucking good, Allison.
What is it?
I'm gonna pee.
Oh, heck yeah.
Dude, this is so good.
It's so good.
Acid reflex. I love the song. The name. On the right moves and on the right places. So yeah, we're going down. Jam out with us. On the right moves and on the right places. So yeah, we're going down.
Everybody knows. Everybody knows where we're going. Yeah, we're going down.
Oh my god, this shit's the fuck.
I'm not believing any of that.